We must seal it if we are to get past!
Quickly, then!
You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
I can't promise anything, but I'll try my best.
That's all we can ask. The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and there are soldiers.
Have your men take up positions around the temple.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
Attacked. And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready! down! Your demon is vulnerable! Now!
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Don't worry about it, I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Oh, then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Chain her! I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that, and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
I did everything I could to close the breach. It almost killed me.
Yet you live. A convenient result insofar as you're concerned.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
You really think your Maker would send someone like me?
The Maker does as he wills. It is not for me to say.
Even if that means a Dalish elf is his chosen?
Humans are not the only people with an interest in the fate of the world.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done, united under a single banner once more.
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new Divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many Grand Clerics died at the Conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps forever.
You're trying to start a holy war.
We are already at war. You are already involved. Its mark is upon you. As to whether the war is holy, that depends on what we discover.
If you're truly trying to restore order...
That is the plan.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
Thank you.
Does it trouble you?
It stopped spreading, and it doesn't hurt.
We take our victories where we can. What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
Couldn't that kind of power just make things worse?
And people call me a pessimist. You've met Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
It was only for a moment on the field. I'm pleased you survived.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
Anderan Atishan.
You speak Elven?
You've just heard the entirety of it, I'm afraid.
And of course you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes. Tactfully put, Cassandra.
Pleased to meet you all.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically.
They still think I'm guilty.
That is not the entirety of it any longer. Some are calling you, a Dalish elf, the Herald of Andraste. That frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy. And we, heretics, for harboring you.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question.
Just how am I the Herald of Andraste?
People saw what you did at the temple, how you stopped the breach from growing. They have also heard about the woman seen in the rift when we first found you. They believe that was Andraste.
Even if we tried to stop that view from spreading.
Which we have not.
The point is, everyone is talking about you.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
I'm not sure how I should feel.
The Chantry has decided that for you, it seems.
People are desperate for a sign of hope. For some, you're that sign. And to others, a symbol of everything that's gone wrong.
Will the Chantry attack us?
With what? They have only words at their disposal.
And yet, they may bury us with them. There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
I'll see what she has to say.
You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the hinterlands near Redcliffe.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
Herald of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. It's odd for a Dalish elf to care what happens to anyone else, but you'll get no backtalk here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should get to business. The situation's pretty dire. We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.